verify Rolle's theorem for f of x is equals to x minus 3 into log x in the interval 1 comma 3. Its solution, we have given function f of x as x minus 3 into log x. Now given function is product of two different functions. Okay, so this x minus 3 is your polynomial and log x is your logarithmic function. Okay, and in last class I already told that log is continuous in positive region. Okay, so our given range is positive, and we also know that all polynomial functions are continuous. So for first condition of Rolle's theorem, we need continuity. Okay, so we will write here reason why both are continuous. Since x minus 3 is algebraic polynomial which is continuous, also log x is continuous for any value of x in close the interval 1 and. So first condition of Rolle's theorem is verified. For second condition, okay, I will write here complete answer. Since product of two continuous functions is always continuous. If you remember our last lecture, agar aapko last lecture remember hai, to maine wahan pe kaha tha f and g are two functions, then their product is also continuous. So using that note, we say that given function f of x is x minus 3 into log x, which is product of two functions, is continuous in close the interval 1 and 3. First condition verified. Second condition we have to verify for differentiability. Now for taking differentiability, we have to differentiate given function. Given function is f of x into x minus 3 log x. Now here we have to differentiate f of x with respect to x. I want answer from you. What is differentiation of this f of x? Voluntary going button. Bilal, answer dena chahte ho?
Yes sir.
Bilkul. Bata answer. X minus 3 into log x, we have to take derivative. So what is derivative?
1. X yes. Minus 3 divided by x.
X minus 3 into 1 by a. Yes.
Plus log x.
Plus log x. Okay. So here we have applied our u into v rule, product rule. This is u, this is v. U into derivative of v dv by dx plus v into derivative of du by dx. Derivative of x minus 3 is 1. So this is 1. So this is our f dash of x, which is x minus 3 divided by x into log x. Now we have to take differentiability in open interval 1 and 3. Okay. और यहाँ पे ऐसी कौन सी वैल्यू नहीं है जिसके लिए ए इनफाइनाइट हो सकता है? कोई वैल्यू है क्या?
जीरो.
So for which value? For zero it becomes infinity, but our range is that 1 and 3. Okay, zero is not included in our region. Okay, therefore f of x does not becomes infinite or indeterminate for any value in open interval 1, 3. Therefore, given f of x is differentiable in open interval 1, 3. And last condition is that we have to check function's value at our input. Our function is x minus 3 into log x and interval is 1, 3. Therefore, value of f of 1. Okay, substitute value 1 minus 3 into log 1. Can I give value?
Yes,
log 1 is 0, 0 into minus 2, it is 0. And for right hand side value 3, it is log 3. What is value? Its value is also 0. Correct? That is f of 1 is equals to f of 3. So all conditions of Rolle's theorem verified. Hence, all conditions of Rolle's mean value theorem are satisfied by given f of x. If all conditions are satisfied, then there exists c belongs to open interval 1 and 3 such that f dash of c is equals to 0. Okay, so we want value of f dash of c. We have already differentiated that function. Okay, so we will take that value from this star equation. It is x minus 3 upon x plus log x. So this is, okay, I will write here. Our f dash of x is x minus 3 upon x plus log x. But we want f dash of c. So we have to replace x by c. We get c minus 3 divided by c into, sorry, plus log c is equals to 0. Now we have to find value of c. So we get, if we multiply c on both sides, so we get c minus 3 plus c log c is equals to 0. Okay, so we can't find value of c exactly. Okay, so directly we have to see right here. A root of this equation is a required value of c in 1 and 3.